Getty Liverpool have launched a bid for Thomas Lemar. Reports emerged this morning that the KOP had offered £66 million plus add-ons for the talented French forward. The news only heightened suspicions that Philippe Coutinho was on his way after Spanish paper Sport claimed a £148 million agreement had been reached in principle. Monaco are thought to be keen to avoid any further outgoings after losing some of their top talent this summer. And that's why Liverpool think the idea of cash plus Origi could appeal to the French champions. Arsenal are being linked with a big money move for Thomas Lemar, but how would he fit in? Getty Liverpool open to offering Divock Origi and Thomas Lemar negotiations. Liverpool open to offering Divock Origi and Thomas Lemar negotiations. Goal say the Belgian hitman is very much on the table in negotiations after sitting out the Cop's last two games. Arsenal were desperate to snap up Lemar this summer but had three bids rejected. Their boss Arsene Wenger admitted defeat last week. He said it's dead because Monaco have closed the door definitely. They are still on cases like Mbappe and Fabinho. They've already lost Mendy, Bernardo Silva and Bakayoko, so Monaco is at a stage where they have closed the door. Lemar has also been linked with a move to Manchester United. Related articles.